Yep, yep.
Yeah, and just like you were saying, people who know about the science that is involved in traditional martial arts, as old as they are, they don't realize that police and all the operatives use this because they know the psychology of the human being. When we drop into a state of anger or emotion, you find it very hard to understand verbal commands. So automatically, by gesturing the posture, a trained fighter, yeah, or a person who's got any experience, automatically you see no holes. Yeah, he's using what is commonly termed as the fence. So he's got his fence up. The moment I come in, Wing Chun uses all different traditional arts like a fence. So the moment he puts his fence up, if I dare come into that fence, if I'm silly enough not to know any better, the moment I come in, he can take, he's got so many options to ease him. And then he knows, with experience, he can gauge that, listen, this assailant's a bit silly, he decided to come in defense, he knows how to then subdue the assailant at this point. Yeah? So if, just a mild example, I'm going to attempt, I am going to do it unchoreographed, I'm not going to tell you the gauge of energy I'm going to use towards it for the authenticity for this demonstration. Yeah?
Come in here.
I don't know if the camera is fast enough to catch that.
Do it again.
I got a leg check.
You got,
yeah, which automatically stopped my motion. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
To a lot of people, they don't realize he stopped my setup.
That's right.
And then just smash. And I was stopped dead on within the first motion. And obviously, at that point, he chose to see how aggressive the person is, because you could have continued bullying me at that point. Yeah? Thanks a lot for that demonstration. Just shows you the power of traditional martial arts.
Oh, yeah. Yes.
Even though a lot of science behind it is very, very, very advanced. All but so advanced.
No doubt.
Yeah.
Cool, man. All right, man. Peace out. Yep. Yep.